know, my sister shared about that, losing my dad in March, it was 4 days before my birthday. And he wanted to be cremated. So he was cremated and we brought his ashes back home right on my birthday. And I was the one that had to make the phone call to all my siblings. I think about an hour or two before that, my brother Paul shared a prayer with us. And he was in church, and my sister-in-law. So I called my sister Victoria first, I believe. Then I called my sister Vivian in Vancouver. Then I called my brother after. And I told them the news, and I carried that for a long time. Like my brother shared with the sister at breakfast this morning, I went through the same thing. I quit singing and I quit playing guitar for at least 3 months. And even to this day, I'm just finally getting into singing again. Because I know my dad wanted me to carry on, amen. I want to see him again. The only way I'm going to see him again is to keep on serving the Lord, amen. Just keep on lifting his name. Just go all out for him, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Ask my brother to help me with this song.
Oh, I'm a traveler, far from home. I get lost, but I press on. There's a mansion, streets of gold. I'll be alone.
concrete.